With this, I give pause to my words and request all to stand up for our national.